He is Fulgrim. Yeah. What would you ask, please? Gotta keep up, Wicked's already racked to it with eyes. What the fuck? Incredible. Didn't think it was possible. Okay, I got two shards off that. Yeah.
Ugh, it smells like death in here. Trust me, we shared a room 1,000 years ago.
Mm. trying to see if there's anywhere in here where Lightning Hollow would save time. Thinking. Doesn't seem like it really. Oh, that RNG. Wow, that RNG. Make them scream. Where are you? How'd you get in here? I'm calling the police. Fuck. Fuck. We're losing a lot of time now. That's a good game. Why does it do that? It makes no sense. I'm mashing the second ability, and she just finishes the fire dash instead. Movement in this game so much. I just wish this area wasn't so... It's like I'm loading like four different areas at once, and the game just cries and drops me to 2 FPS. So yeah, that's another thing, is when I get here I'm not dropping frames, the game's just literally dying. Hello? God fucking damn it, dude. Why couldn't you just jump? That hurt. That was weird. I, like, stepped off something. Back up.
Perhaps
Really, you're gonna do that? Fuck off. For startup on that's so stupid, and now that's gonna hit me twice, because... Better fight, I think. I don't fucking know. Too close, it's not gonna work. Hard maybe. Very hard maybe. Probably not though. I'm gonna keep the run going. I just need to do more runs to get golds, to be honest. Don't fucking need inputs though, please. Too close again, it's not gonna work. I don't know why I did that. That seemed better. We'll see though. Nice. Like, okay, I'm not gonna go for the dash off that anymore. I'm just gonna jump off it because it lags way too hard. Okay. Ledge. Definitely lost a lot of time there. That was a better fight, but three tries on the skip is just too much. It's like 15 to 20 seconds at this point. Hello? Yeah. 19.5. About what I expected. I hate the tracking there because it always tries to track towards the guy in the middle, but I'm trying to hit the crab, so it just makes me miss the last shots. Because my screen was aimed right at the last crab I wanted to hit, that would have finished it, but it didn't let me, unfortunately. Crossroads. Dang, last time. Okay. My wrath was what was really good, so I don't think I'm saving much here. Yeah. This trick's pretty fucking AIDS. It's just so precise. It's really hard to get a handle on it. That was a sick animation though. Well, excuse me, I'm dropping my spaghetti all over the place. Losing even more time. Every time. I know I'm gonna get it, but I'm still scared because it looks so tight. Nice, no ledge grabs there. It's good. Lag City Boys.
Who knew the apocalypse would have so many elevators? Must you fill the silence with your chatter? Are you suggesting the Great Fury does not enjoy the pleasure of my company? Pleasure is not what I use. You wound me, mistress. Have I not been the voice of guidance on this mission?
I will admit, you are not.
I need to practice gluttony after this run.
You flatter me, mistress.
Don't get me.
Because I need to really work out those hits at the start. Nice dodge, by the way. Gotta heal up right here. Hopefully it baits his charge. That's a great attack to bait. That cleave is ridiculous. Okay. Six seconds to the start, everything else is about the same, if not better, though. Fuck, man. Shit. Fucking amateur, dude. That's so bad. Like, I haven't been eating there in so fucking long. I was greedy for another hit, though. Oh, can I say I? And phase two. Ah, that was even worse. God. I can save a little bit of time if I get good suck RNG, I guess. He tends to always bite, though. It's like he always does suck, bite, suck if you're doing this particular order of shit. Okay, suck one. Bite again, Mike. Fuck off. Suck. Fucking explodes on his head, wastes more time. Ever since I've been skipping that pickup down there, it's been doing this. It's really annoying. We can probably pull this back for a small PB. That time as well, it's good.
The meat's curry, perhaps. When I'm done, so used, but by though I.
You can save a lot of time on this boss, like at least 10 seconds. Thank you. not the time. Beautiful. Okay, definite PB pace here. Don't forget scroll wheels interact.
Hope and Ivory.
There we go. I like it. GG.